Good morning, viewers. In a lecture series of concrete technology, we will continue our discussion under unit 1 cement. Today's topic is storage of cement. So as cement is liable to hydrolysis, hence it should be kept away from moisture strictly, otherwise it will get hardened. The atmospheric moisture may also harden the cement. Such lumpy cement cannot be useful for concreting. So when the lumps are formed in the cement bags, such lumpy cement is difficult or not suitable for good concreting work. Then a longer storage of cement may also affect the strength. Hence, it should be stored such that it can be used before its expiry date. So when cement is stored for more days, and in that case, the strength will reduce proportionally. So as far as possible, the cement should use in a fresh condition. So let us go for discussion how cement should be stored on site, which precautions one should take while storing the cement on site. Number one, the cement bag should be stored under industrial shade separately. The base floor of shade should be made up of plain cement concrete. The wall thickness should be minimum 230 mm thick. The damp probe course, that is DPC, of 1:4:8 should be provided to avoid dampness. There should be continuous ventilation in shade using working ventilators. All cement bags should be stacked on wooden platform placed flat 300 mm away from sides and floors. The stacking of bags should be 12 to 15 bags maximum. The gap between two rows of stacking should be minimum 300 mm. The polythene sheet should be used to cover all cement bags if humidity is excessive. So yes, these precautions are essential to take for safe storage of cement. Number one, the cement bag should be stored under industrial shade separately. So one can take more care that cement bags should be under industrial shade in a separate condition like this. Then the base floor of shade should be made up of PCC only, that is plain cement concrete. So this PCC should be there. There should not be any soil floor. So it should be possibly PCC. Then the wall thickness of this shade should be minimum 230 mm thick. So at least the thickness of wall for industrial shade should be 230 mm minimum. Then there should be a provision of damp proof course of proportion 1:4:8 to avoid dampness. So in a monsoon season, dampness is more to avoid entry of water into the carpet area. Or in the shade, we should provide DPC of 1:4:8. Then there should be continuous ventilation in shade using working ventilators. So this type of ventilators should be there, which are working in condition, so that there should be a ventilation continuously, and the internal area will remain dry. Then all cement bags should be stacked on wooden platform placed at 300 mm away from sides and floors. Even if floor is of concrete, we should place cement bags or the stacking of cement bags on wooden platform only. That wooden platform should be at least 300 mm away from the ground, that is floor, and the sides of wall. Then the stacking of bags should be 12 to 15 bags maximum. So one can stack the 12 to 15 bags one over each, that is called as one stacking. So the one stacking should be maximum 12 to 15 bags. Then the gap between two rows of stacking should be minimum 300 mm. So for easy handling or easy use of cement bags, there should be a gap between two rows of stacking, and it should be again minimum 300 mm. And the last one, the polythene sheet should be used to cover all cement bags if humidity is excessive. So if the humidity in that particular area is excessive, one can additionally take care to cover the cement bags using polythene sheet. So you can find all the details here in this sketch. So let us discuss about effect of storage on properties of cement. So as already told that if the cement is stored for longer time, definitely it will affect the physical properties of cement. So let us discuss the first, fineness of cement will reduce. When cement is stored for longer period, the lumps formation in the cement will reduce fineness of cement. So particle will become coarser in nature. Second, consistency value of cement increases. As all of you know, consistency is the water percentage for easy penetration of plunger. So if the lumps are formed or for due to longer storage, the consistency, that is water requirement for cement, will increase and it will get affected. Hence, such cement may require more water for its hydration. Then, setting time of cement increases. When cement is stored for a longer time, sometimes hydration may not complete even after at higher water cement ratio, which directly increase the setting time of cement. So even at high water cement ratio. So definitely when the lumps are formed, particles are coarser, it will take more time for setting or hardening of particular cement. So again, when the cement is stored for a longer time, so it will again affect on strength, as strength of cement will reduce. How? When cement is used in fresh state, it gives maximum strength. But when the storage period goes on increasing, then the strength starts to reduce gradually due to atmospheric interaction. Therefore, it is suggested that the cement should be used within 3 months from the date of manufacturing to get better strength to concrete and particularly structure. So following table shows the effect of longer storage on strength of cement. We'll see. So these are the number of days storage from the date of manufacturing. This column gives how much strength will reduce and how much strength will remain for the particular cement. So from the date of manufacturing till 3 months, the strength reduction is nil. No strength will reduce. So actual strength will remain 100% as it is. That is what is really a fresh cement. But after 3 months, up to 6 months, the strength will reduce about 25%. And actual strength will remain only 75% in the cement. For 1 year, strength reduction is 40%. And actual strength will remain 60%. After 2 years of cement storage, strength will reduce nearly half, that is 50%, and actual strength will reduce only 50%. And after 3 years of cement storage, strength reduction is about 52%, and only 48% strength will remain in the particular cement. Thus, you can say that when cement is stored for a longer time, the strength will reduce proportionally and actual strength of cement will goes on decreasing. So possibly the cement should be used on or before 3 months from the date of manufacturing. So thank you for watching. Here we have completed the discussion of cement storage. We'll discuss the types of cement in upcoming lectures. Thank you.